Bombshell news about the Russia investigation. Mueller takes fatal blow, it's over. On Wednesday, Robert Mueller's special counsel was delivered a death knell when a bombshell story dropped on CNN of all places. It's no secret that the entire Russian investigation is nothing more than a silent coup to take at the duly elected president. However, now we actually have the smoking gun proof of it. In a series of text messages from disgraced FBI agent Peter Sturzok, who initially launched the investigation into President Trump's campaign and was fired from Mueller's special counsel, revealed that the whole ordeal was started as insurance in case Trump won. Seriously. I want to believe the path you threw out for consideration in, Deputy FBI Director Andrew McCabe's office, that there's no way he gets elected, but I'm afraid we can't take that risk. It's like an insurance policy in the unlikely event you die before you're 40. The text, which was dated August 15, 2016, read. Now, while he doesn't specifically mention the Russia investigation itself, it's important to note that the probe was started just weeks before that particular text was sent. As Ben Shapiro from the Daily Wire explained, it appears to be intent to start a fraudulent investigation to derail President Trump. This looks an awful lot like motivation for launching an investigation into Trump in order to sink Trump as a hedge against Trump's victory. The FBI's investigation into Russian governmental interference in the election began in July 2016, just weeks before Sturzok's text message. And that means that there is now more of a smoking gun of FBI corruption against Trump than there is of Trump colluding with Russia. Indeed, it does. Further, Shapiro noted, such a text is a major stain on the credibility of Mueller's entire investigation, as it was started under false pretenses, fruit of the poison tree, if you will. How can Mueller come back from that? He's fired Sturzok and Page, but if the investigation was initially a political hit job, how can it now turn into something good and decent, particularly in the absence of a smoking gun regarding collusion? It's not just that this is fruit of the poisonous tree, there's no fruit to show, just the poisonous tree. And as Victor Davis Hanson has written, the Mueller team is filled top to bottom with political activists who have a specific anti-Trump agenda. Is it any wonder that the president and his supporters don't trust the integrity of Mueller's special counsel? Not only is there the appearance of impropriety, there appears to be solid evidence of it in the form of political bias. If it turns out that Sturzok abused his position to start an investigation into a presidential candidate solely for the purpose of trying to thwart his chances in the election, that would turn out to be one of the largest political scandals in our nation's history. I think it's time for the investigators to be investigated themselves. Don't you think?